you should run bit of the wicket to keep that required run rate down, and in the end India winning that match by 6 wickets. This time appealing very high equals a good game of cricket in Goa Corporate League. The opening encounter, one ball to go. Coming off the bat, and a great shot to end the over.
This time down the lane, sitting on the batsman. Once again, this time, slight misrule, and ball races down.
Excellent delivery, but an excellent shot as well. We all have the technical side, the experts panel, the officials. This time, once again, who is underrated? And the fielding IPL players. Even represented it.
Way outside the off stump, and a little bit of bat on that from the bats. Oh, nicely worked. Nicely put away. Beautifully done. Exactly. Shit here. And taking the score up and high. Oh, lovely shot. There is a man. He will just be a spectator. Oh, what a good. Lovely shot, good square cut. This time the ball going. The ball is up in the air, in the gap. The ball will race away to the boundary after one bounce. Score remains on 100.
Both the spinners were taken apart. First two was costed 30 runs, and now they have been brought back. This is chance of taking the catch, and oh, after you, then things will be difficult for the lefty. And this is up in the air once again. This time a chance. This time no mistake. What's this time getting up? This time up in the air, but was in the gap. And very well stopped. Good footwork, the trolling. Oh, this is up in the air. Will it be taken or is it going out of the ground? It is going out of the ground. Wonderful short round. This time. Iqbal Abdullah. Oh, this is once again massive blow. What a good shot here. Definitely he knows that he's getting out from the middle of the bat, and he will go after Iqbal Abdullah once again. And this is what I told you, he will go after Iqbal Abdullah, and he has gone. I was just telling about 160 pass. This is going well past that. If this batsman Abhinav is there in the middle. 3-6, two boundaries in 34 balls. Once again, this is the biggest of all. This is the might. Once again, he also goes after the bowling. I was mentioning he needs to be sensible here. That was a loose ball. That was a poor ball from Palte Singh. And you don't bowl to a batsman who is in full flow, full touch. Abhinav on strike against the best bowler in this lineup so far. And this is up in the air. Should be taken. Oh, he drops it. Once again, change of pitch. Projected score was 171-172. The previous over, this is up in the air. We have to wait. And this is up in the air. Whether it will be taken. And a wonderful catch. Oh, his side, Vijaya Bank. This time he gets it in the gap, but will he get a boundary? Wonderful stop by Swapnil Singh. Strong batting lineup for DY Patil. Oh, that's a massive shot. That's a massive shot from the bat of Abhinav. What other bowlers have been doing? Oh, this is up in the air. Will it be taken? Surprise doesn't. On strike against Ricciarotti. Oh, what a shot, what an innovation here from the batsman. On strike against Ricciarotti. Oh, what a shot, what an innovation here from the batsman. Oh, this is huge. This is the biggest one of all. To face the next delivery. Oh, this is flat. This is as flat it gets. This was like a surface. Flat six, back to back sixes. No answer.
Yeah, Vijaya Bank. Don. There's a deep square leg. Coming down the track and just opening the face of the bat. This is good connection in the ball coming right from delivery at all. But the footwork was brilliant from Shashank Singh. Hello? Shot of line and once again a flashy shot. There is a failure. Will he take that catch? Oh, she has. TV umpire is Vijay Purulikar. Yes, GFI designated. But in the meantime, once again a lofted shot and enough on that. Once again the gap and the ball will race away.
Just before this tournament we have to wait for the result of the shot and umpire once again showing and signaling the boundary. This is great looking cricket kit to field first, but somewhere it was looking as if the decision may change wrong as far as the early predictions are concerned, because this time, good looking shot, absolutely no chance. This is good looking cricket game and a good looking cricket shot coming from the bat of a great legendary batsman. Premier League. Once again, a cracking shot, absolutely no chance for IPL 2019, Shashank Singh for Rajasthan Royals. A good news coming on their way. Well, to make a successful tournament, we need everyone's help. Pandari Shirodkar and Vijay Porodekar with TV umpire along with Sandesh Gaonkar. And this time, what they always... Pandari Shirodkar and Vijay Porodekar with TV umpire along with...
Chandra Tendulkar. Oh, flip the coin. Oh, lovely shot. Gets hold of this one. The ball is going. It's going. It's going. Oh, hectic schedule. Oh, flashy shot once again. This is the beauty of the power play. The ball is up at
yesterday during the opening ceremony. Excellent. They're taking their each and every chance. This time, straight into the hands. Infusion. Either you lose or win, it doesn't matter, but you have to learn something. So cricket game is also like the same. This time, straight down the ground. This is like what we say in... And he will like to take his chance because he likes to play too many lofted shots. Yes, exactly like this. Exactly like this.
For various tournaments, especially at Madurai, as he's hailing from Fonda. Coming down the track and lofted shot. Enough bad on that. Oh, lofted shot. Once again, the ball is up in there and there is a catching opportunity here. The field is getting underneath it and taken. Punjab Ranji team. इस बार दिशा दी और ये गेंद निकल गई है इसी खूबसूरती के लिए जाने जाते हैं सरफराज फिर एक बार फ्लैशी शॉट खेल दिया और ये सीधे और स्कोर बढ़ता हुआ 88 देखिए यही खूबसूरती है सरफराज खान की अपर कट
So it was the boundary that he was looking after a long, long time, getting slightly edgy there, the previous two, three balls. Besides, we are into the 11th over. Oh, this is big shout. This is big catch dropped. And this time, close shout of LBW. What a ball. That's a jeffer. That's a classy stuff from the bowler. See, Karthik. Oh, this is classy. This is beautiful stuff. Slower ball, changing the pace, and saw it take a long and long off. Five fielders out of the inner ring on the boundary line. Oh, what a shot! What a shot here! This is innovation.
Down the wicket and this time also who will win the race we have to once again he was trying to play similar kind of a shot two is the call can This time you just cannot do anything about it. This time, yes. It is always a final decision in the game of cricket. This time, absolutely no chance. This time, good looking shot. You just get up.
Representation. Oh, thick edge, and once again, the ball will race away. The gap and the ball has gone from ground. Organized by RV Sports and Culture Club, Gurgaon. Oh, straight on line, wanted to play, and yes, the finger goes up. The decision goes. Oh, right in the block, but taken on the low, full doesn't play straight to the. Coming down the track, get a catching opportunity here. The points will be shared by both this team. Oh, lovely shot. D.Y. Patil finally emerging. literally shot the ball is up in the air and then he go disappear right on the academic building. Right at the block hole, but played straight back to oh, this is miscued. It is a field. That would be a first wicket. And yes, it is. I would say the T20 format of game. Siddharth Rao. Then this time pulled and pulled beautifully. Thank to Nadeem Ahmed. Lovely shot in the gap. The ball will race away to the boundary. Beautiful drive. Absolutely with the pen. Lovely shot in the gap. The ball will race away to the boundary. Beautiful drive. Absolutely with the fantastic timing coming from Siddharth. Shot from that sweet area of the bat. It will race away to the boundary. The timing which plays very important role in the game of cricket. And this is the advantage in the power play over the deep third man position. Outside edge and straight to the point field protection there. And this is oh, this could be a mix-up here. But rightly sending decision to lose any more wickets from here on. Lovely delivery, the ball going zoom. That kind of delivery. Good square cut, but straight to the field in the point position. When it comes to it, a bit of a pace in between the wickets. Shot of length and pull beautifully. And he's taking some chances. The ball has enough bat on that to go 5 overs. 29, I beg your pardon, 4 overs, 29 for 1. Far end to begin the fifth over. Maharashtra Ranji Trophy player Chirag Khurana. Oh, nicely it just glided it beautifully. The ball racing away. And since it is Sunday, our family has come out to see this match live of Nagvekas. Chirag Khurana into the bowling attack. Oh, lovely delivery, nice and straight this time. Watchfully played with the full face of Indian Oil Corporation to bat in the second match of the inaugural day of Goa Corporate League. A lofted shot and that will go down the throat of the fielder. Rohit Yadav, the new man joining the line of batting. I beg your pardon, Ricky Boy, the new batsman. Which plays in India. Oh, this time the ball has just gone past the fielder and it will race away to the boundary. That was a sloppy fielding for sure. That should have been stopped at this standard. You need to stop runs, especially the boundaries. Otherwise, it will definitely give the 8th over. And facing him would be Vicky Boy, and good looking shot in the gap. The ball will race away to the boundary. What a pop! Ricky Boy, flashy shot, there is a field, the ball will go away and will race away. Excellent work there. A lot of terms and terminology in cricket commentary. Lovely shot and lofted shot. Bowler's end and striker's end is Vijay Perulkar, the SGFI designated umpire. You are listening to Nadeem Ahmed, and what a shot. This is nice and straight, up and out. Oh boy, you beauty, and Siddesh Lad is doing his rightful duty. Dancing down the track and taking the ball on the half volley and played. Trying to speed up and trying to shift gears. Wonderful striking. This is fierce from Siddesh Lad. Oh, catching opportunity here, and so the 10th is coming out to be turning out to be very expensive, and the score already going up.
Those are sixes and boundaries. Last over was a very expensive one. This is up in the air, should be taken. Too many catches dropped today. Will it be one more? Yes, it is not required at this stage to do harakiri. Ricky Bhui there at the non-striker's end. This time very well played down the ground. Will it be boundary? This is up in the air. Will it be taken? One more wicket down. Very poor shot here from both new batsmen to the crease. Oh, what a ball. Once again, this is good. Oh, wanted to play that big shot when MS Dhoni announced retirement in test match as well as the T. And now it's become a barge. Moving at, this time change in bowling, and once again it's become a barge. Moving at, this time sixth wicket down. So wickets are falling quick here. It was a good partnership, but they needed to stay a little bit longer. Side. Wonderful ball. Fielders outside a deep middle wicket and a long on, especially on the leg side. So he needs to be more accurate on the offside. Chance of a run out. Oh, missed there. This time that will be a great start, I would say. Once again. Once again, Dot. Oh, this is up in the air. Should be taken. The misery for Ankit Seth comes to an end. Seventh wicket down. Tata Sports. And one more wicket goes in his kitty. Strike. Rajesh Pawar at non-striker's end. This time a very good shot, but he has not got that connection as would have liked. Very well stopped of getting four runs, sorry, on the six. Oh, this is good bowling. This is good. Struggling out in the middle, too many dot balls. Rishabh Chahan also didn't get that good hang. 11 runs of 15 balls so far. Once again, too many dot balls. Boogie is increasing and increasing and increasing. At one point it looks as if they will go past 160 past the plot when Ricky Bhui got out. This is up in the air, should have been taken. He gets a boundary. 135. This time an outside edge. Oh, that was a full ball. Wanted to hit it over mid-wicket region. No, the last ball. Let's see how much they get of the last ball. Wonderful ball, right in the blocker, chance of a run out at both ends. But Siddharth says, letting them take one shot. Just a short ball, just a swivel ball on the leg side, and a beautifully hit down the wide mid-on, long-on region for four runs. So first boundary for Sufyan. Oh, this is a pacey trophy, has been brought into the attack from far end. This time, very poor ball, and it's going to be flat. Sufyan with that wonderful six. Atit Seth once again. Oh, this is beautiful cut shot. Beautiful cut shot. On a different field altogether in cricket. People just love them. Oh, this is pace, but pace without line and length. Oh, this is a cracking shot. This is a cracking shot. Sufyan is... Oh, this is a good ball. This is up in the air, but it is a safe shot. Down the ground. Up and over. Out. Oh, this was a short ball. This was a poor ball here from Rajesh Pawar. Captain Nist, change of length variations is working for him this time. Chirag gets it out of the mid of the bat. Over extra cover region. What a wonderful... Oh, clean bowling. Finally, Atit Seth getting his first... Nikhil Patil will be on strike. Slip in place. Oh, and he's going to the slip. What a wonderful catch. This time coming down the ground. This is a wonderful shot. What a shot this. This time coming down the ground. This is a wonderful shot. What a shot this.
Lovely shot from Sufyan, and once again timing it perfectly. The placement is so brilliant from 82. Oh, this time it could be a catch and taken. I wish them all the best. Way outside the leg stump and wide signal. So I've been so lucky as well. Pitch delivered a little bit better there, and the ball is out of the reach of Ankush Bains, and the ball will rise in the deep. Once again, angling the ball, late cut. Oh, lovely. Mail aur achhi ballebazi Sufyan ke balle se nikalti hai. ये शॉट एक बाउंस और चार रन के लिए निकल गई है. या स्क्वायर अंपायर का डिसीजन यहां पर आता हुआ कि थर्ड अंपायर को lovely shot straight down the ground, and that will be a boundary. Late cut from Dhumal, and the ball is racing away, and I think the ball will race away and wins the race, and absolutely a beautiful boundary coming up here. Up played to the depth of the crease and picked up a single. Shot hona padega Sufyan ko, halanki dekh rahe hain ki do run milte hain. देखिए यही चालाकी उन्हें एक अच्छा अपरकट सुफियान का, और एक कलाबाज भी हैं बिल्कुल बड़ी. धन्यवाद कहना चाहूंगा अनंत नाइक साहब का जो असिस्टेंट डायरेक्टर हैं, और जमीर साहब करोल का ऑफिस. एक बार बिल्कुल सही बल्लेबाजी इस बार, फिर से एक बार देखिए कलाबाजी दिखाई और सीधे गेंद निकली.